It's about to get really festive in here.
I'm chasing the sunlight, now it's gone. If I didn't feel it for so long, never surrender, never.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make these really fun photo booth props, perfect for New Year's or any party that you have coming up soon. It just makes your photographs look more memorable, especially if you have some really fun and unique props. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to give it a big fat thumbs up if you do, and let's get started. Let's first start with the backdrop. I purchased all of the materials from the dollar store, so it's very inexpensive to make. I secured two strings onto the wall using really sticky tape, but thumbtacks also work as well. I started draping the gold tinsel onto the string, and I found those very difficult to work with, so take your time with this step. I absolutely love how the backdrop turned out. It adds so much sparkle and shine to all of my pictures, and the tinsel was only a dollar. It was such a great find. Moving on to props, I'm using these glitter foam sheets. You can easily replace this with scrapbook paper or cardstock. So the first prop we're going to make are these festive 2015 sunglasses. I was inspired by Beyonce. Comment down below if you know what I'm talking about. So find a pair of sunglasses and pop out the frames. Take your glitter sheet and trace out the shape of your sunglasses. Then cut out the bottom half of your sunglasses. You can customize this by cutting out any words or letters to place on top of your sunglasses. And because this sunglass also doubles as a nice crown, if you'd like, you could definitely make any shape you want on top. So begin to trace out your letters and cut that out. Once you're done cutting it out, be sure to cut out the eye holes so you can see, but if you're going to wear it as a crown, you could definitely leave it as is. So we're almost done. Grab your super glue and just secure your design right on top of the sunglasses. Later on, I decided to cut out some strips for the side to cover up that as well because I thought it made the sunglasses look a lot more complete. Absolutely love how this turned out as well, and I think it just looks so festive and fun. If you recreate this, be sure to tag me in your New Year's photo so I can go like it. For the mustache props, I decided to cut out a few stencils by looking at some photos online. You can definitely print these out. So here's the basic steps on how I created my mustache props. I just traced, cut it out, and then pasted it onto a stick, and I was all done. So just repeat that for all of your other mustaches or fun props, and you've got yourself some really fun DIY mustaches. Now it's gone. If I didn't feel it for so long, never surrender, never done. So have fun with this, be creative, and make your props really, really fun. Next, we're going to make these festive banners, and I decided to go with Happy New Year's. So cut out a few triangles and decorate with other colored paper. I purchased these foam stickers from the dollar store, and I thought it would look so cute on the foam papers. So I cut out a few other sheets just to add some more dimension to each banner. It's a lot of fun to cut out different lettered words so your friends can mix and match these in the group photos. Then I just stuck on my foam letters. You can definitely customize this to whatever theme your party is going to be about. You can make a happy birthday sign or whatever you have. Last but not least, we're going to make these his and her glitter bows. So take a foam sheet and cut out a tiny rectangle that's going to cover up the center later on. So fold up your rectangle in half and pinch the center together. Use a piece of tape and secure that. cover the center with that strip that you first cut out and tape the ends together. Use a little bit of hot glue or crazy glue and secure it all together and you're almost done. Next, just tape it onto a stick or apply it to your hair wherever you need it and you're all photo shoot ready. For watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this DIY video. I've been trying really hard to do more of these for you guys because you guys seem to really enjoy it. So let me know which DIY was your favorite. I definitely love this one because it doubles as a crown and also a nice pair of festive looking sunglasses. Little transition. And I also have an Instagram. My username is FashionByAlly. You can hashtag any photos that you take from this video. I think that's Kobe. And this is Allie, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!